It all started with that damn coat.
Perfect condition for silky light. What am I going to do?
Thank God we were on the case. Christy Agatha, on the case. Senior investigative journalist at the Tribune. There isn't a case I haven't cracked and no story I wouldn't publish. Francis, the rookie. New to the scene, hot-headed and easy to rile up, but her passion means she would do anything for a case. Anything.
Ma'am, don't worry. We'll get to the bottom of this. I know exactly who to track down first.
Charlotte Davidson, notorious criminal, with her hands in the business and pockets of everyone.
God, Agatha, I thought I told you to stop sniffing around these parts. You're not gonna like what you find.
Drop the act, Davidson. Where's the coat?
You come into my place of business and disrespect me like that? Who is this newbie?
Please, let's stay civil. Miss Hill's coat has been missing for over a week. Wonder what you heard around these parts.
I don't know. What's in it for me?
Give me some names and this runs next week. I'm painting a mighty fine picture of you. Might be enough to get the administrators off your back.
Fine.
Always been jealous of your twin sister's impeccable style, Beverly.
I would never take that coat. I know how much it means to her.
Where was the last place you saw it?
When she left the house. Thursday morning.
Lies. Do you want me to get the pliers, boss?
God, no.
So, where were you Thursday afternoon?
With Chad. Practicing, Christy. What is this about?
Jude, you've never had a clean breakup. Why do you have to take your anger out on the coat?
What coat?
Anastasia's most prized possession. You knew how much it meant to her.
Oh my God, I would never take that. I want to live.
You do have a brain.
Shut up, Jude.
I didn't say anything.
The coat was last seen on the athletic field before the big game. Did you see it when you were practicing? It's been reported you spent the longest time getting back to the locker room. What were you doing, Chad?
I swear, Chris, I didn't know, it was there when I left it, I swear. I was doing my pregame ritual. Please, a sale prayer. I'm Quinn Fabra, obviously.
A moment I wake up.
I just don't know where else to look. They all seem guilty.
You could have taken some more drastic measures with the suspects.
But they all had solid alibis. Beverly was at the mall. Jude and Chad were on a date. Where else could it be? No one's seen it since that damn field.
You mean her locker, right?
No. Why would I mean that?
Because that's where I put it. Before it went missing.
Francis?
Yeah?
Have you checked Anastasia's locker?
Our last hope. Whoa. Oh, I forgot I had one of these.
What do you do with your stuff then?
Sorry.
Told you we'd get it back. Whatever.
I need you to run this.
It nearly killed me, but I got you one hell of a story.
Okie dokie.
And throw this in there too. I made a promise.
I don't know what that means.
I wish I could say the same.
If the sun should tumble from the sky, if the sea should suddenly run dry, if you love me, really love me, let it happen.
We have a problem.
That everything
is lost. Aloha!
I was gonna say, we know you always.
Where were you Thursday afternoon?
With Chad, practicing.
Yes, you can.
Stay civil.
This Hill's coat has been here for weeks.
The President of the United States, everybody.
God.
God,
Agatha, I talk.
You talk? Sorry.
No more games!
Where's the coat, Davidson?
You come in!